a bite. I thought I'd put a record on. I reached for the one with the ultra-modern label and wondered where the light had gone. It had a futuristic cover lifted straight from Buck Rogers. The record was so black, it had to be a con. The autochanger switched as I filled my sandwich, and futuristic sounds wobbled off and on. Face. It's the one without a face. It's the bit that doesn't fit. You can only see the flip. The black interspace sucking in the human race. How can it stay at the top when it's swallowed all the shocks? The others disappeared till there was nothing but it left to buy. It got to number one, then into minus figures, though nobody could understand why. The cat in his face. It's the one without a face. It's the hit that doesn't fit. You can only see the flip. The black interspace sucking in the human race. How can it stay at the top when it's swallowed all the shots? I couldn't stand this bland sound anymore, so I walked toward my deck to turn it off. All I could see was the B-side of the disc, which had assumed a donut shape with a label on the outside rim. I reached for the arm, which was less than 1 micron long, but weighed more than Saturn, and time stood still. I knew I had to escape, but every time I tried to flee, the record was in front of me. It's a space, it James Burke. It's the